Hey guys, welcome back again to Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, where the proof is in the singing. I am continuing my series called Singers Then and Now. Next up, Klaus Meine from the Scorpions. Let's do this. This is Then. And this is Now. Alright, let's be honest. Not only did they take it down a step, at least a step, it might have been a full step, I think it was a half step, and he doesn't sing part of the chorus. He sounds really tired. I know he had throat surgery, but he actually did come back from that and did very well. I don't want to be the grade the total sum of his performance on just this one thing here, but that was pretty weak, you know. And I love Klaus. I love him to pieces. I know that again, he's had some vocal issues over the years, and it would be great if he took care of himself. And I don't mean might have other physical issues as well, but that wasn't my favorite. Okay, let's continue. Here we go. This is Then. Yes, I've heard you're crying. You know what you've been through. You should give me a chance. This can't be me. And this is Now. Again, they took it down. Obviously, they had the big orchestra behind them and stuff, and it was pretty good. Like, I'd go see that. I wouldn't be, like, super wowed by it. And again, guys, man, it's so hard to span 35, some odd 40 years of performances like that and be just as spry and energetic and, you know, robust and all those things as you were in your 20s and whatnot. But some artists have taken better care of themselves than others. And he seems kind of sick. Like, I don't know if there's some physical things. Maybe you guys can enlighten me and put, in the comment sections if there was some sickness or something going on. But I do know that he did have his voice, his throat, his cords cut, excuse me, and rehabilitated that. So anyway, here's one more. This is Then. It was on fire back then, man. This is Now. I mean, you know, he just gave it all he had. I mean, you can tell he's lost a lot of body strength and he's gotten a lot older. And I'm not sure, you know, again, what his nutritional habits are or drinking or smoking habits or whatever. But, you know, it was okay. It was all right. It wasn't amazing. But again, it's still the Scorpions. Man, they spanned a lot of years. It's not spent. But good stuff, you know, but not his best. And I've just got to kind of call a spade a spade. Would love to see maybe him take a little better care of himself, unless he's got some physical issues I don't know about. But anyway, I'm going to continue my series, and you guys definitely put in the comment sections who you'd like to hear, because I'm doing my best to do a lot of these by request. We did get a lot of requests for these already, so on my Facebook page, Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, on my Instagram, and here on YouTube. So shoot me some information who you'd like to see us do a juxtaposition of between Then and Now. And again, I keep this respectful, guys. This isn't about making fun of somebody. It's about seeing how how they weathered the storm over this many years. And as a vocal coach, yes, I'm a singing coach, I want to know, could they have done anything better to take care of themselves and take care of their voices? And the answer in this case, I believe, is yes. And we just saw that with Vince Neil as well. This isn't as bad as Vince, but anyway, nowhere's near, actually. But anyway, thank you for joining me, and definitely stick around for my next video.
Yeah.